Rock.
That didn't happen. Okay, that really didn't.
Rock, don't you follow it.
Put two letters.
Rock?
Where?
Leave it.
Where?
Get your ball. Get your ball.
No, wait, it's called Pick Up with McLean. Wait, wait, you're gonna help pick this game?
Oh.
I don't get mad. Did we play together?
Yeah.
So what we can do is pick up together, right? Pick up over the place where they belong. That's only fair. And then we pick it up. Pick it up together. And that's fair.
Can I go away from the camera?
I don't know. I don't want to find out the hard way and lose it.
What about if they lose connection or something?
Then I'll have to go out there and find it.
Because if it is in a circle, like, and when it does it in a circle, guess what's gonna happen? The car can run over it. She's stuck in an ant pile, oh my god. No one knows here. No one knows that someone's out there. Like, how does someone do that? Is that a ghost? Who's controlling that? Unless he has a camera. They have a camera on it, so they will know that someone's driving. Oh, what was gonna think like a little. No, come on. What in the world? I can't see a thing.
I'm in the truck.
Oh no, it looks like you're in the grass. You are. Daddy, I think you could fit on that whole shelf of wood. You could fit in there, probably.
Probably.
With your little tank you could. Daddy, know what would be cool? If we had a little tiny remote control car. Look like that, like the size of you have this, like the screwdriver.
Yeah, but tiny cars, you gotta ride a certain place and stop laying on the table.
And guess what? If we'll be able to go in the grass, if it was made to go in the grass, we can go in the grass and explore bugs. But a bug can probably want it. What house are you at? Oh, our house. That you're at, like. Mr. Tyson, it smells like. There's no way I can get there that fast in there. Well, it could, it's pretty fast. I'm gonna go look at the one that I want to.
I'll see it.
I'm glad I'm not out there with that. Probably cold up there.
Yeah. Go open the front door. Grab the truck and put it inside. It's fine, you can put it on the floor. You don't have to carry it the whole way over here. It moves.